is reciting in a nawafil Surah Al-Ikhlas 2,000 times. And her mother-in-law does another prayer, offers 10 rak'ahs, and each rak'ah she recites Surah Al-Ikhlas 100 times. In fact, whenever we have this number, it flashes very bright red, like, you know, it must be something which is very known to the companions, narrated in any hadith. If it is not, then discard it. No matter who told you or advised you to do that, then this act of worship becomes an innovation. What does it mean? It means it will not be accepted. It means it is perfectly invalid. And it also means that you will be practicing an act of innovation. Because the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, من أحدث في أمرنا هذا ما ليس منه فهو رد. Whoever innovates in this religion of ours, in our religion, in our Sharia, anything which does not belong to it, it will be rejected. Follow and do not innovate. In another hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam instructed.